So what does this Benny do? He brings back those documents and sends it to the issuing bank directly. Now, what should the issuing bank do? Should it pay, stating that the negotiating that nominated bank had a strike and that's why it couldn't receive it? What should it do? So the answer is, bank A must pay the Benny if the docs are credit compliant. Means the issuing bank must pay.